We're going to the dogs, I'm very sad to say. Jumbles on the dole, Rule Britannia's in the grave. Our post-war boom is now amid slump gloom. The marches of the 30s begin to loom. We're going to the dogs, we're going down an hole. 100,000 homeless, 2 million on the dole. The country is in crisis, the nation is in shame. And now the need arises to allocate the blame. And history will advise us to play the scapegoat game.
So, come you politicians, come and play your game. Find yourself a scapegoat to allocate the blame. Ignore a rotten system that daily brings us down. Pay homage to the scapegoat for service to the crown.
To Sir Joseph it's the miners, to Maggie it's the Reds, hiding in her wardrobe, creeping in her bed. To Wilson, inflation has brought us to the brink. To Enoch, immigration has made our nation sink. You may remember Adolf, he died in 45, but only after taking 6 million Jewish lives. To fight for Lebensraum, he had to stir the German pride. He used them as a scapegoat, a way to justify his rising to authority, his power to divide.
So, come you nasty racialists, come and play your game. Find yourself a scapegoat to allocate the blame. Ignore a rotten system that daily brings us down. Pay homage to the scapegoat for service to the crown.
Squatter student wreckers, drive the scroungers out. Blame it on the Martians or blame it on the drought. And as the private businessman is leaving in his plane, he's off to move his money into properties in Spain. He sips a cold martini and rejoices once again that people in Britannia play the scapegoat game.